Sorry.
Mallet? What are you doing here? Are you drunk?
Not yet. But I'm working on it.
You just doused me in skunk beer.
I'm sorry. I wanted to pop my beer out here, so I didn't get it on my floor in my room.
Your room? What are you talking? That's your room? What are you stalking me?
I didn't know you were staying here.
You know, I smell like a brewery.
I kind of like it. It's malty and poppy.
How about hoppy?
Hoppy.
Hoppy. It's not funny.
Oh, sorry. Well, listen, what's a little holiday beer between friends, huh? I'll clean you off. I'll hose you down. You'll be as good
hose
as
me. Hose me down?
Yeah, it'll be like a wet t-shirt holiday tradition.
Great.
Oh! Is that the turkey dinner? Is that the turkey special?
Right here.
No, right here.
627 and 629?
Yeah, 629. Yeah.
Sorry, we only have one turkey dinner left.
Oh, well, I saw corned beef on your menu, right?
Yes.
Okay. Well, he'll have the corned beef. Yeah, okay.
No, hold it. I order turkey for dinner. I always have turkey on Christmas.
Have your beer. Drink the case. You'll forget. Right this way, please.
She's been watching her weight. She'll just have the carrot sticks. Right to 629. Thank you.
Listen, you just doused me with beer, okay? The least you can do is let me have a decent dinner.
I'll toss you for it.
I don't gamble.
What are you doing? That's my beer. What are you doing? Dinah! No, this is Charles. Don't you do that. Step away from the beer can.
Come on. There's so much.
Come on, Dinah.
There's a kid in all of us at Christmas time.
Oh!
Oops.
Here you go. I'll get that. Let me help you here. You know what? Just give her the turkey dinner. Because you know why? Even though I know that I put my order in before she did.
No, you didn't. I'll have the corned beef.
I don't want the corned beef. I'll just go to my room, put my stocking on the mantle, and pray for some oranges and hard candy.
Oh, you're breaking my heart here, Mallet.
Maybe sing a lonely carol or two, leave a beer out for Santa.
Santa doesn't drink beer. Everybody knows that.
Then where did the beer belly come from, huh? Do you mind checking on me later? Make sure I haven't starved to death? Thanks.
Okay. I regret this later, but you know what? Why don't we share?
Is this the holiday spirit kicking in?
It's a Christmas miracle!
I thought you didn't like cookie crumbs in bed.
Well, you were going on and on about cookie crumbs, so I thought, you know, hey, give it a shot. I was curious. You caught me. You know, everything is a-changing. I just, for the first time in a long time, I feel like I have some hope.
Hope.
Mm-hmm.
That's not a dirty word.
No. No. You know, I don't want to...
You don't want to get hurt again. I can understand that.
Yeah. You know, everything is great with Cassie. I mean, it's okay. Edmund is locked away, apparently, forever. And I really like my job. I really do. And I love working with Harley. And...
Yeah, and?
I feel like everything's coming together, you know? I really do. And I feel like for the first time, I am in control of my life, just a little bit.
Excuse me. I have to take this. It's Christmas, so it better be good.
Yeah, well, it's a nice little,
I guess, party down on Main Street. Why don't you come on down?
Sorry, I'm kind of busy.
Well, so is Alan, and you're my partner, so I thought maybe you could help me out with this, you know, before Holly gets hurt.
Yeah, right. It's just that,
You coming or not?
Let me get back to you. I'll get back to you on that one. Okay?
What's up?
Well, that was Gus, and he was calling from some party down on Main Street. And, Harley's there, and he was going to talk to me about, you know, the fact that he wanted me to come down.
Oh. Well, you should go. You should go. I'm sure, you know, everybody will be there.
No, the thing is,
no,
the reason
Mallet,
Gus called
go.
Me was about...
Go. It's fine. We're through with dinner, and the night's getting late. Come on. Really? I'll catch up with you later.
I don't really want to do this.
It's just, fine.
No,
go.
Really, I hate to run out on you.
You tell Gus and Harley I said hello. Give them a great big hug for me. Okay?
It'll be Christmas before you know it. We'll all be together again. It's good to be near my family and my friends. Before you know it,
Merry Christmas.
The sky's looking starry and bright. Strolling along to a holiday song, caroling into the night. Girls and boys, wish for toys.
Go away. I'm finished. I'll just pick it up tomorrow, okay? Hey, I'm coming. What are you doing here? I thought you had a party to go to.
Here we are as in olden days at the